plus 86.
Yeah.
Thank you. There's the etching. They sure changed their tune all of a sudden. I'm overthinking this whole board former thing. They can sort out their own business so long as it doesn't get in my way. Obsessing over these problems is something Trench would do. But I've got my intuition. And you.
This situation's so dire. Why isn't Arish here with us? I wasn't trained to go into the astral plane. Not that anyone cares. Situation so dire. Why isn't Arish here with us? I wasn't trained to go into the astral plane. Not that anyone cares. Try not to launch me, Director. No, I'm just kidding.
Thank you. my life's been a strange one. Certainly stranger than I'd like. But this place, it's something else. The floors crawl, the walls shifting pit. On the street, it's just another drab building standing there. Director Northmore now is on. He'll expect. Father searched his entire life for something like this. And we find it 1 week.
Boom. The nail. Pile of smoking rubble.
Marshall blew up the nail. What the hell was she thinking?
Thank you. This is Director Faden. I require backup at this location.
Reinforcements are here!
I need a ranger sent to this location, stat.
It's an honor, Director.
Thank you.
last one. I can't believe Marshall's brilliant plan was to blow up the nail. And she thought I wasn't ready.
Didn't I?
be better now, not worse. Emily will know. I hope.
What did you do? What is causing these tremors?
I thought you could tell me. I completed the four rituals, just like the board told me to. The astral bleed should have stopped.
Look, it has stopped. The nail is repaired. But we have a new problem. My analysis of the nail indicates that it is literally a piece of the astral plane. Or possibly a vessel containing the astral plane. Or both. Either way. Right now, both dimensions are vibrating at completely incompatible frequencies. The spatial friction they are generating is incalculable. It's going to destroy both planes.
I messed this all up. Maybe Marshall was right to destroy the nail. I should have left it in pieces.
No, then the astral plane would still be leaking in. Sometimes there's no right answer, Jesse. We need more information.
No. I need to fix this, now. I'll figure something out.
No, we should really make a plan. The tremors are originating from directly below us, but we don't know what-
Perfect. I'll head down and take care of whatever's going on. Just do what you can from here.
Jesse, you can't just-
I have to, Emily. I'm the director. This is on me.
I told you we were gonna die down here!
Bureau researchers, do not panic, Dr. Sun. Jesse, you're back. So did you find anything noteworthy? The original Bureau expedition down here left so much interesting stuff behind.
Like their ID cards. I picked up a weird one. It's pretty old.
Oh wow, look at that. Yeah, I found a few ID cards myself. Or, more accurately, the Rangers found them for me.
Are you starting a collection?
I'm going for the whole set. I kid, of course. But I suppose they are sort of like baseball cards, except for Bureau stuff from the 60s. Hey, the one you found is different than mine. It looks like it's a higher clearance level.
A rare one, then. Want to keep it, Emily?
Yeah, I absolutely do. But I think you should hang on to it for now. High clearance access might come in handy.
Sounds like you have something in mind.
Guilty. See, I've been going through Dr. Ash's notes, or
The ones I can find, anyway. Like Darling, he seemed to enjoy hiding his most relevant research. From what I gather, there is another floor beneath the warehouse with a special lab that requires 5 high-level staff members just to access. Here, take this. It's an old skeleton key. Something else the Rangers found. I give them $5 for every useful trinket they bring me.
I'm gonna assume this key is my ticket to that lower floor. And that super secret lab you mentioned.
Bingo bango, as Dr. Darling used to say. Well, keep your eyes peeled for more ID cards around the warehouse. If Ash's notes are reliable, and I'm sure they are, then 5 is the magic number.
I hope I know what I'm doing.
That was just the top of the nail? How much deeper does the foundation go?
Entry day plus 118.
Crystals are growing crazy here. It's almost like they're trying to stop me.
Marshall blew up the nail. The board attacked her. I don't fucking like it.
Entry day plus
This is the director. I need immediate assistance.
It's an honor, director.
Thank you.
the board wasn't answering and what's causing the quakes. Marshall came down here to stop this. I should have been with her. I could have saved her. But I can still save everyone else. Fuck you too.
Oh, I'll be sure to.
Let's play it smart. They don't need to know I'm onto them. Not yet, anyway. tunnel is secure. The Hiss can't touch it. I can't undo the astral bleeding in the Foundation, but at least it stopped.
Along with the seismic activity. You did it, Jesse. Did you ever find Marshall?
I did. She's gone. She died thinking she'd save the Bureau. Not a bad way to go. I wasn't ready for this crisis. I didn't even see it coming. But I promise, I'll be ready for the next one. I mean, what good is a director who can't hold her Bureau together? I thought I know how to handle things, now that I'm the director. Clearly, it's not that simple. I need to choose a direction for the Bureau. It should be one that serves our goals, not the board's. Whatever those are, I need to lead my way.